Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Hello, welcome to Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Toughbook experts. Today, we're going to be working on a Panasonic Toughbook CF-31, and we're going to show you how to remove the wang card from your Panasonic Toughbook. First step, we have to remove the rear cabinet. I'm going to mark each screw with a red circle that needs to be removed at this point. All right, let's get to it. All the screws should be removed at this point. Now it's okay to lift the rear cabinet out of place. There we go. At this point, I need you to disconnect the two coaxials to the Gobi card. We have a gray coaxial here. There we go. We have a green one that goes to the aux. Once you've disconnected those two, I just tuck them to the side for us to uninstall the Gobi card. These two screws here, I'm going to mark them with red circles just to signify that they need to be removed. Now, I'm going to remove the Gobi card. Now we're going to have to remove the board on top of the Bluetooth, as well as uninstall the Bluetooth, temporarily of course. So I would recommend disconnecting all the ribbon cables, starting with this one here that runs to the main motherboard. So you just lift the clip up. Disconnect the ribbon cable. Next, we're going to disconnect the smaller ribbon cable located here, running from the Bluetooth. We're going to lift that up, then disconnect, lift the clip, then disconnect the wire. There you go. Next, we're going to remove the screws holding this board into place. I'm going to mark them with red circles to identify which screws exactly need to be removed. Okay, now here we go. Okay, now at this point you can lift the board. I'd place that to the side for now. And now we're going to remove the Bluetooth. There are two screws holding the Bluetooth in place, as well as a coaxial running to the antenna at the top of the Toughbook. Let's first disconnect the antenna wire. Let's tuck it to the side like we did the green and gray wire. And now we're going to remove the screws for the Bluetooth. The second screw is located underneath this ribbon cable. I'll peel it back so that way you can see it. Okay, now we've removed the Bluetooth,
and revealed the wang card located underneath.
Now, we can remove the wang. We've lifted the tape to reveal where the wang is. There's two antennas which run to the front cabinet all the way to this card here. We're going to disconnect these two coaxials. First, then we're going to unscrew the card and remove it, and then replace it with a brand new one. Okay, now we're removing the card. You just removed the WAN. Alright, now that we've removed the wireless card, we're going to replace it with the new one. Now all you have to do is replace the two screws. And then you have to replace the two coaxials. After this point, you just have to replace the Bluetooth Gobi and system board connector, as well as the rear cabinet, and you will have replaced your Wi-Fi card. Thanks for tuning in.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.